No particles too small to look at today. We can magnify and analyze particles that we have to go to 100,000 times, a million times magnification sometime, and do a chemical analysis of these little specks.
How about a fiber transfer? Let's say that there's some fibers from the bag, and you pick up the person might have some clothes on, and there's a fiber transfer some. I mean, is it possible that you can do that kind of comparison to link the person with the bag?
You certainly can. And sometimes not just that, maybe even the environment. But that would be a second step after you have someone in custody, and the focus